We can play this. Yeah, we'll
play this. Alright, who are we looking for?
Hold on. Who wants to come in the back with the Bash Brothers? Here. Call later. Alright. Huh? Whatever you want, man. I don't care. Hold up, Batmano.
Fucking figure it out. I don't understand what's going on. Where's the handicap? I'm just playing with y'all. See if we can get y'all pennies in a bunch. Y'all try to figure shit out. It's game time, bro.
We ready, bro.
Alright, who we sending it to?
Wait. Omar, where you at? Did you,
What's the team name?
It's, did they not send it to you? International X?
Hold on. Are we sending it?
Yeah, we're sending it.
International X, here we go.
Did you find it?
Not yet.
How do you cuss them out in Jamaican? Okay, here we go.
Bumble clock. Cap.
Yep. All right. Go ahead, do it again.
I'm waiting for him to respond this whole time.
Yeah, I haven't heard from these dudes, man. Have you?
I'm talking to him now.
Alright. It's 7 after, bro, so...
He said give us 2 to 3 minutes.
Nah, it's a freaking... It's time, bro. Unless you just guys just don't want... Who cares, like... You just want to play. Alright. I don't really care. Yeah, we did early on, man.
Is 10-10 a forfeit?
No, 10-05 is a forfeit. It's past that.
All right, here we go.
All right, go for it. If y'all see El Paraguay playing in the back, man, just mind your business. I'm 6 foot this much.
I'm 6'2".
Hello to you, wherever you happen to be. This is the scene here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes on a glorious day for football. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
There you go.
And the referee has given them a corner.
Front post.
Yeah, most people get back for the counter, please. Leave the CBs in there.
And firing it into the area. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that.
Good, put it in.
Oh, a tremendous block. Has a go! Not covering up defensively. Could cross it in here. Well, the attack fizzled out. Take it away.
Nice. We press.
And whipped into the box. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably.
No, there is no... No, he ain't doing that in my house, bro.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, they've lost the ball. Chance to do damage. Now he must favour the cross. Well, cleared away over the byline. And a corner kick to come. Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there.
Yep.
O'Brien. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Pogba. Good visualisation and execution. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Arthur. What can they do from here? Mac. Ozil. Accurate pass upon accurate pass.
Press him.
Nam.
There you go.
And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Ozil. Nam. Arthur. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead.
Okay.
Aymar. Gambino. Okazaki. Aymar.
Yep.
Just cutting off the supply. Read it superbly to take back possession.
There you go.
Not high quality defending. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Really good challenge.
There you go.
They've lost possession of the ball. Couldn't keep it.
Keep controlling the middle, guys. Good shit.
Kermash. Really getting stuck in defensively.
Yep.
Throw-ins given. Nam.
Oh.
Ramos. Mac. Ramos.
Good day.
And a throw in it's going to be.
Easy, boys, easy. Simple game, simple game.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, rule to have taken up an illegal position, only just. Arthur. You can sense the threat is there. He's got the right idea with that pass. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner.
That'd be shit.
Big boy there.
I got him first post, yeah.
And now the delivery.
Mark up.
Nice.
So a throw in here. Ozil. Can he put them in front? Oh, right in the nick of time.
You boys remember who's back in this
camp. Looks promising.
Clamp Daddy C made his presence. Boy.
Nam.
Keep controlling the middle.
Ozil.
Nice.
Alert defending. Oh. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Mac. Pogba. Kermash. See some progress with the ball at his feet. Safe, but still a chance. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And the short option preferred. And delivered into the box. And he did what he had to do defensively.
There you go. Ooh.
And so the halftime whistle is gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris.
All right, it's coming. Put one in. They got the possession on us.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Happy to take on the shot. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Two.
Arthur. over the touchline for a throw in.
There you go.
Smith. Options in the middle. Fish. It looks promising.
Yep, yep.
Interception to snuff out the danger.
That's
it. He's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. No card, but the referee clearly stating
buddy.
That's the last warning.
Put it in, put it in, put it in. Buns.
And he puts it away confidently.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Well, fine use of the ball. He was certainly in. The chance was there. The credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
Okazaki. Rivera.
Nice, nice. Good job.
Smith. A chance to whip it in. But nothing doing in an attacking sense.
Good job, Alex.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw.
Yeah, I did.
A throw in it's going to be.
It's all good. It's all good.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
That's a big lag spike for me.
Mm-hmm.
An important interception. And the timing was perfect. Nice. Ball one.
Let's
and 30
it.
Minutes left for play in this match. Smith. And very deftly cut out. Mac. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, they could run onto it here. And thumped
nice.
Away.
Membino.
Bullshit, dude. I had that shit.
All right, we got him.
Played into the center of the box.
This is Clam Daddy Jay up in this moment.
Way to read it and the everyone jumped on. To the middle when it was going
defensive
far
efficiency personified.
There you go. There you
There's go. A slide rule pass. Excellent defending.
Ooh, I'm...
Özil. Kermash.
Nice.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Nice, nice,
Yoda.
Nice.
Okazaki. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Özil. Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's
I honestly, I wasn't even looking at you, dude. I was looking at the connection whenever it went to the dude.
So
I didn't even see where the ball was whenever it hit you. I was looking at where the guy was going to kick it if it met him. Fuck, my bad.
Sorry, sorry. Cool. Get it back.
Okazaki.
Played around. Yep.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Untidy in possession. Pogba. Arthur. I must say, this looks promising.
We got to stand him up, especially on the 18.
Moving the ball
the
effectively, looking for the right moment.
Like from my angle, I'm seeing all of them smash Yoda. Circle when you guys get that ball on the 18.
Okazaki.
At least two of the two center backs are mashing it whenever you guys enter the block.
And a good looking ball.
Let's go.
He's got it on the net.
OB, let's go.
Piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Nice, bro.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. On the ball in an attacking position. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. Fish.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Let's go.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these nice. Fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Yoda.
Nice. Beautiful.
And there's the feed into the box.
Let's go.
If they could score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. They take it short.
Four people are ready to freaking counter on
ball.
This.
He's conceded
four
the
people
corner.
Are always coming up here, so. Yeah, way to come back, guys. I appreciate
it. Now the
it.
Delivery.
Way to get there. Yeah. Way to get there.
Well, he's given us away.
That's it.
Oh. Really good challenge. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Özil. Well, time is against them. They have work to do.
Phil, I need you to watch CB, please.
Beautifully timed.
Okay.
Being pressed hard.
Hey, you might can get that.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. And
he's
this
off.
Time the run, sadly. That's offside.
We got lucky. Fuck. Fuck, I had three people on there.
Nice, nice, nice.
Good game.
And there's
guys.
The final whistle. That is the perfect start, you've got to say.
Next one.
Let's get it. Let me get the stats real quick. Playoffs? Yeah, you want to talk about playoffs? three. It's probably about 50 points or so. So yeah, something like that. I don't know. After last night, we're mid table. All